I think it's really important to create a story around your band or act or whatever it is. You know, it's a story that you tell on stage when you're performing, and it's a story that you tell in your bio, and it's a story on your, that you tell through your website and your social media. But it's got to be your story, and it's got to be original, and, you know, not anyone else's. Don't copy anyone else's. You can get ideas from other sources, you know, but do it in your own way and make it authentic and about, you know, a story about you. Because just telling people, oh, this is the music I make and this is where I'm playing on Friday night, you know, that's not a story. It's like, it doesn't tell me anything, you know. Tell me something interesting.
Find the thing that you're doing so that if people go to watch your band or to your night, they'll think I'm getting this thing. And whatever it is, like, if it's definable, then people will get involved. So a friend of mine, he's a singer-songwriter, which is the hardest thing to do, and he lives in New York, which is probably the hardest place to be there. So he started a book club, and every month they meet up, having read a book, the same book, and then they'd all have written a song about the book, which I love as an idea. So everyone's got a song about whatever it is. But that group just grew around that, and then they started a night together, and so the thing grew. So finding a unique thing, or even just the combination of some things, I mean,
use your social media. Like, if you're performing at a gig, create a playlist of people who influence you as a musician, whether that's like a dub artist or, you know, a folk artist. Put it all in a playlist and then put some of your music in there. Because I'm guaranteed if someone, like, if you like one person's music and you've taken influence and created your own, then another person who likes their music is probably going to like your music. So put it all in a playlist and then promote it and be like, I'm playing here at this time, because they'll slowly work down the playlist and think, oh, this is different, I've never heard of this before, and it'll be you. So use that as well.